In a Tuesday press conference, Governor Jim Justice unveiled new statistics on his secondary road repair initiative. He said progress is being made after years of neglect.
We lost our way from the standpoint of we really weren't looking necessarily at maintenance first. We were trying to survive, I guess is the right word. And along the way, we had this, you know, I don't know what you'd call it, but it was surely not wisdom.
From March 16th to April 14th, the WVDOH completed over 2,000 miles of ditching and blading to secondary roads across the state.
There's absolutely no reason, no reason at all, to go put asphalt on a road that doesn't have good ditches, that doesn't have good base. It's a waste of money. It's been done for years. It's a waste of money.
While stabilization is priority number one for the DOH, work to further repair secondary roads will continue throughout summer. Acting Commissioner of Highways Jimmy Riston said that the work done so far has surpassed the usual amount of work completed by this point in the year, and he looks forward to seeing crews accomplish more in weeks to come.
It's much more. It's much more.
The routine, that wasn't good enough. It's just not good enough. We'll just slide back further if we keep doing the same thing the same way.